Hi, Stampers. I have some new products to share with you. So this just came in my order that I received the other day. And it is from the new catalog. So when you go through the new catalog, in the front of the catalog, there is some amazing kits. And the kits have printed paper in them, but there's also like a stamp set that you could get to go with it if you want to just add to your kits. So what I'm going to show you today is what I got in the mail. So with every kit you will get instructions. Now this one, you get to make 16 cards. Whoops, let's go to the other side. And it will show you how to make them. So let's see what else we've got here. With this kit, look at the amazing box. You've got ribbon, you've got twine, and see, so I'm opening it for the first time, so it's like Christmas, rip and tear. Okay, so I guess that you've got this box. Look at that, isn't that so pretty? Oh my gosh, it's just such a neat box. But you have all of your envelopes. Aren't those like so pretty? This, and I love purple, so. And then you have some die cuts. And here's some more. They just punch right out. But then here are your printed papers. And look at all of the different ones. And like I said, you get to make 4 cards of each. So it's 16 cards. But, oh my gosh, this paper is so pretty. And these are the card bases. So, and so you've got the different colors there. Now, the thing is, with this particular kit, there is a stamp set that you can get to use with it, but also it tells you the colors that is in the kit and anything that you would need for that. So again, this is on page 8 of the Idea Book and Catalog, and it's just a really great buy. So it's only $32, and you get, I mean, I just love this box. Isn't that just amazing? So don't forget to look at these kits. The kits would be great for somebody that is maybe doesn't make cards. You could get them the kit. You could get them stamp pad, a stamp set, and they could make their own cards. The cards are just so pretty. So don't miss out on the card kits in the front of the catalog. There are some amazing ones. So don't miss that. And if you have any questions, please let me know. But these are great for just for you, for easy cards on the go that you need. And it doesn't, the one that it shows in there is like a get well. It doesn't have to be a get well. You could stamp a happy birthday thinking of you. You could change these out quite a bit. But this paper, isn't it gorgeous? I just love this one. So again, this is on page 8. Of the new Stampin' Up! Catalog. And be sure and check out some of the other kits, because there is some other really nice ones in the front of the catalog too. So thanks and have a great day, and thanks for joining. Bye-bye.